Still going to be around Monday night to do two remaining rounds for the USDA Oaksburg Division MLS 6-week trip, and with the final presentation of the ribbon winners in this stunning and double class.
Hope you can join me in the
Over the